am sure that this is what Indian market demands, because unless you are cost effective, your tariffs cannot come down, and unless tariffs come down, government cannot buy more volume of solar energy. So I think this model is really, really helpful for us.
Hi, this is Manu from Solar Energy, and today we are here at REI 2019. And with me is Mr. Manish Narula, Senior Director, Business Development India, JinkoSolar. Hi sir, how are you?
Yeah, hi, thank you so much, I'm fine.
Sir, please tell us about, as a vertically integrated solar module manufacturer, are you seeing any advantages to the model in India?
Yeah, thanks for this question. This is a very important question. You know, we have seen different type of organizations which are manufacturing companies, and they have different models so far. Some companies are only assembling the modules at their factory. Some are only manufacturing the cells. Some are doing cells and modules. There are very few companies who are vertically integrated from wafer to cell to modules. JinkO is one such company which is having all these three important key ingredients of a module under its portfolio. This gives us definite advantage because, one, we can command the entire supply chain, not only in terms of the volumes, the availability of the product, but also the cost effectiveness. Today, JinkO is world's largest in terms of shipment globally. For the last 3 years in a row, we are maintaining this position. It is only because of this model that we have full control on the supply chain. We also command the best supply chain pricing because of being present in all these spectrum across the value chain. And I am sure that this is what Indian market demands, because unless you are cost effective, your tariffs cannot come down. And unless tariffs come down, government cannot buy more volume of solar energy. So I think this model is really, really helpful for us.
Okay. Which government's policies right now do you believe have been the best in the sector globally?
Yeah. So I think since its inception in 2010, when Global Solar Mission or Indian Solar Mission started, the whole globe had set its eye on Indian mission, because India set its very aggressive targets, not only by way of installations, but also by way of reduction in tariffs. India was only country at that point in time which was going through competitive bidding. This was the key policy which India had started up. That point in time, majority of the countries were only following FIT regime. Not only the globe, but within India, the other renewable sectors like biomass, wind or hydro were also following to some extent FIT regime. Solar was the only sector which started up its journey after the mission was announced through competitive bidding. This gave more thrust to the market, and by way of volumes and inclusiveness of all the market players, the tariff started coming down, and that helped the country to reach from 17 rupees plus tariff to what it is today, below 3 rupees. So I think this is a major, major success of Indian policy.
What are your key highlights in REI 2019?
Yeah, so I think we have launched our products way back in InterSolar this year, which is Cheetah product and Swan product. These are very highly efficient products. Cheetah is our new series, which is using bigger wafer size of 158 centimeters. Swan is another series which is having bifacial product which can generate power from both the sides. In InterSolar, we were awarded as the best launch for our Swan product. Today, we are having this product on display, Swan as well as Cheetah product. These are offering 390 watt peak to 410 watt peak of power in a single frame of the same size, which was conventionally giving 330 watt peak. So it is offering approximately 20% higher efficiency, and we are ready to offer to any client within India or globe. Thanks.
Okay. What is your feedback on the REI 2019? I mean, what are your expectations and how do you see this time customers over here?
Yeah, I think this time we have seen more footfalls for two reasons. One, that we have also changed our location from Hall 3 to Hall 1, but also because of awareness within the country. Awareness among the masses, people are adopting to solar technologies. There are students who are, you know, thronging in here from their colleges. They want to learn about this technology. They want to adopt for their future employments and everything. They want to go for startups as well. So I can see there is a lot of interest by not only by the developers, by the manufacturers, but also by public in general. This year, I'm sure that, you know, because of thrust from the government, we will see a lot of new policy initiatives which will be providing a lot of platforms, not only to large scale project development, but also for the rooftop, for the industrial and commercial applications. So I'm sure, I think this year we have seen not only footfalls, but also interest by the people. And this year has been good as compared to last year.
Thank you, sir. Thank you.